This is biomedical forum. It's the next eco forum, let's call it that way. The first eco was eco from Bucharest. It was November, delivered by five very curious German students who also attend the fourth Adipo Biology Symposium in Bucharest, Romania. The second echo was delivered in December, as I remember, after three from Cervenko is here, and Diane from Pathology Department, Peter Genev's assistant professor. They attend Boston, Massachusetts, Boston Conference of Extracellular Vesicles, very important topic, very modern topic. This was echo from Boston. And now we just returned, not just returned, 3 weeks ago, we returned, spending 1 week in Italy with Nikiforo, my grandson. He was also supported, as me, as invited speaker, to attend a symposium dedicated to the famous lady in science, neuroscience. Everybody who attended my lecture, they know this name, Rita Levi-Montalcini. So you see here, next slides will show you the first scientific conference, Rita Levi-Montalcini, from neuroscience to therapy. So this is the third echo. Let's call this three echo, but later. Bucharest, echo from Boston, and now echo from Bologna. LOM, this is the most key work of Bologna Symposium and also the Biomedical Forum. LOM stands for Rita Levi-Montalcini. Famous man, wise man, is Rita Levi-Montalcini, also recognized by their initials only. You have to say George Saldakov to recognize me, or George, let's say, between sponsors or people. But you have to say George Saldakov to know. If you say GNC, nobody will recognize me except my closer friend and relatives. So, but if you write L, this is Caroline. If you write GFK, this is John Peter Kennedy. John Peter Kennedy is JFK. If you write only N, so N, Italian. So, it's Napoleon Bonaparte. If you write FDR, another president of the United States, Franklin Delano Roosevelt. If you write T.S. Eliot, the famous American but used to live in UK, Thomas Sears Eliot. And now, 18 years ago, when I, for the first time, worked in Roma, in Institute of Neurobiology, I introduced the abbreviation LAM, Rita Levi-Montalcini, and they asked me why, once John Fitzgerald Kennedy is JFK, Levi-Montalcini is even higher than John Fitzgerald Kennedy in respect to science. She's respecting politics. She is the same old, maybe more in the level side. So LOM stands for Rita Levi-Montalcini. And you can see here, I will introduce a very small part. I delivered this talk in neurobiology course. I delivered this talk about neurotrophic hypothesis. tales of Levi Montalcini, about wife of Levi Montalcini. And now, in very brief, with two, three slides, I will remind you. This is the building in which the Barton of Zoology was placed. Levi Montalcini lived in Italy in 47 and worked some 30 years at Washington University. Washington is called Washington University. When you go there, you say Washington. It's understandable, this Washington University in St. Louis, Missouri. Okay? Because there is Washington University in Seattle, for example. So she used to work, and she had the study of she used to work in neuroimmunology. She was invited by Victor Gamburger, the head of the department, the famous the guy working in neuroimmunology too. He invited Rita Levi-Montalcini to join his department. In this department of zoology, this building of Washington, St. Louis, Missouri. She discovered in 51 the factor which stimulate very specific part of the neuronal cell, neural system, sympathetic and sensory neurons, and cholinergic neuron forebrain. Okay, so 35 years later, 51 plus 35 is coming 86. She at the age of 77, because she was born 10 years senator of Italian Parliament, of Italy,
and all over the world. So, basically, because of
scientific contribution, this is very big discovery, to discover factor which stimulate neurons. It respectively, she gave the name of this protein molecule, nerve growth factor. Since then, NGF, the first cell growth factor discovered. So she put two new paradigms. The cell, for their growth and survival, needs specific protein molecules. These molecules are called growth factors. Okay, this is the biggest part of the theory and paradigm. Since 51, and she discovered, of course, the first growth, cell growth factor, the growth factor which is stimulating neuronal cell, and named this factor nerve growth factor. This, so to question, which is first growth factor discovered? Nerve growth factor. Who discovered? Rita Levi-Montalcini. Since then, 51, now maybe more than 100 growth factor. The second growth factor which was discovered is Peter Mau growth factor by her assistant. She invited him to join the laboratory, Stanley Cohen by chemist. He discovered a Peter Mau growth factor some years later than 51. So they both received Nobel Prize for is called officially for medicine or physiology. This is the official name of Nobel Prize. Not only medicine, officially is written on diploma. When you get diploma, what's your name?
Sebastian.
When you get diploma Nobel Prize, it will be written Nobel Prize for medicine or physiology. Because Nobel set in that way. Okay? Some of you will get Nobel Prize, of course. He devoted his brain to study in depth and innovative, as Levi Montalcini. So, Gustav, six. She was calculation is 60. She was 77 years old. I am 76. 1 year I will be 77, but I will not get Nobel Prize. But my student, you, some of you, some of my closer research associates, Anton, Danko, and others who are distributed all over the world, some of them, hopefully, some of you will get Nobel Prize in earlier than 35 years after your discovery. You got it, the message? This is the most important message I like to convey to you. First, scientific message to follow part of LLM. Second, to follow also the aging part of Rita Levi-Montalcini, living more than 100 years. What more I can wish you? These two things are very important, science and aging. So, centennial years and Nobel Prize for some of you. So the years are mentioned here, Stockholm, 86. Next. See, professor of histology, Giuseppe Levi. Rita Levi-Montalcini was born in Torino. I said you, 22 of April 1909. Professor of histology at the Faculty of Medicine in Turin University. Professor Giuseppe Levi is producer of Nobel Prize winners. This is the dream of all teachers, including me. And I know some of my students, I mentioned some names, and some of you in previous generation, we talked with Peter Genev, Professor Genev. Some of them, especially those we sent to work in advanced countries, States, Japan, UK, and Germany, some of them will hopefully get Nobel Prize for medicine or physiology. To be first Nobel Prize, Bulgarian, will get not Nobel Prize. See, Giuseppe Levi, head of the department of histology in Torino, produced this student of Giuseppe Levi. He used to work with him as a research associate, as Toby, as Mitko, now working with us, with Anton and me at the department, and Peter at the department of anatomy, cell biology lab, and pathology department. So they are almost classmates, 2-3 years difference in age. Salvador Laura get Nobel Prize 69, Renato Dolbeco 65, both for genetics, virus genetics such stuff of research, and Rita Levi-Montalcini, you know already, together with Danny Cohen, get Nobel Prize for discoverer of NGF, is Danny Cohen for discoverer of EGF, if you don't know those out. So, by discovering first nerve growth factor, Rita Levi-Montalcini founded the so-called neurotrophic hypothesis, which became neurotrophic theory. So, target cell produce nerve-stimulating factor, NGF, for example, as first example of a nerve growth factor, which moved retrogradely via axon to the cell body and help differentiation, proliferation, and survival of respective neuron. Okay, so this is bidirectional effector or target nerve interaction. So target cell, doesn't matter which target, gland or muscle or nerve themselves, produce a neurotrophic factor and retrogradely axon via microtubules, which is retrograde motor, Mitko, which is retrograde microtubulomotor, Danian, because Kinesin is anterograde. And nerve factor is transported to the nucleus and switching on different genes which are involved in differentiation and functioning survival neurons. So next growth factor, so which was discovered some 10 years and more later, was brain-derived neurotrophic factor. Later, neurotrophin 3, neurotrophin 4, 5, neurotrophin 6, and neurotrophin 7. Last 10 or 15 years, was discovered that pro-NGF, this is mature NGF, pro-NGF is also physiologically active, as well as pro-BDNF. Dear colleagues, not only mature, this is mature, growth, old, working, but baby, let's say baby NGF, pro-NGF is also functionally active. So nowadays, including the Bologna, lecture was delivered also not only on NGF and BDNF, but also on pro-NGF, pro-BDNF. So all of this about 10 growth factors are form family called neurotrophics. When you say neurotrophics, you list this molecule. When you say, welcome Alex, when you say growth factor, nerve growth factors, make the difference. Nerve growth factor, the list is 100, baby. Ciliary growth, nerve growth factor, etc. But you, when you say neurotrophins, this 8, 9, 10 members of the family. Every word you mention, I'm teaching you, you have to be very exact. Intellectually, not only phonetically. Neurotrophics are 200. Neurotrophins are about 9-10. And now we are coming. This was aura of echo. Aura. So now echo is coming. Echo from Bologna. See the title, let's say, of the echo from Bologna. Dedicated to basic science of NGF and other neurotrophics to their clinical application, therapy. This was the main topic of this Bologna symposium. Respectively, why 22? 23rd after it already in your mind. Because this is the birthday of Rita Ray Montalcini, 22nd of April. If she was alive, and this she should be 107 years old. But she died 2012, as I told you, 103 years. It was an enjoyable intellectual event. Listen now, Italian, of ricerca e amicizia. Ricerca means research. End means end, amicizia means friendship. And this is more important, the later, amicizia, friendship, being more important than the former, research. This is in fact BHF event indeed. It was BHF event indeed, brain, heart, friendship event indeed. In beautiful Bologna. Once in Roma, you have to do as Romans. This is old Latin slogan. I modified. In Italy, as Italian, in casa. Casa means, you know, casa is house. In the house of Professor Marco Aloy, in his house in Roma, we stayed 3-4 days in Rome before moving nostro Bologna, sono Marco, 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 da Costa. Visit to Roma for 4 or 5 months, work with him, and until then, almost each year, 1, 2 months, or 1 week is now. Organizer, he belongs to National Research Council. When you are, this is abbreviation CNR, which is pronounced in Italian CNR. Whenever Italian saying I'm working with CNR, even Polish make gracias, signor. Okay, moving. No problem. If you are, I'm working with Instituto Neurobiological di Rita Levi Montalcini, he may serve you coffee or wine, policeman. So much appreciated that this institution, CNR is something, if you say Bulgarian Academy of Sciences, almost not so good, even compromises. But they say in Roma, CNR is pronounced. It's in fact National Research Council in English. CNR, but in Italian it's pronounced CNR. You see, organizers, we are from CNR to Roma, and Roma is in Italian, Rome, and Professor Laura Kautze from University of Bologna. See, Consiglio, Council, and Nazionale National, Deva, Ricerca, Ar. Very simple master of writing emblem, slogan, with CNR. Okay, and this is universe emblem of University of Bologna. One, Ulysses Bologna, my grandson knows already, you have to know or already know that Bologna, university, guys, we are first, come in your mind, the oldest university in the world. Established 1088. Almost 10 centuries ago. Okay? Next is Padua, in Italy too, and maybe the third, not sure about chronology, is Heidelberg, which is 1394, as I remember.
Oxford
is maybe older than Heidelberg. Oxford. But anyhow, 75,000 students living in this city, which is in size, population 350, almost as Varna. But from them, I don't know they are calculated, or they are, must be calculated. There are more than 75,000 students in University of Bologna. Some pictures, general view. Of some pictures, very old, beautiful buildings of Bologna, some hills, very famous place, many famous places, but these towers are very famous architectural heritage of the city, and churches close to them. Almost 100 meters, 89, and 70. Or north, it was broken by earthquake, I don't know exactly, and 12 meters broken. This is why this tower is smaller than the size than the 89. Okay. Again, invite the speaker, simply invite the speaker of a Bologna conference. Alphabetically, according to family names, Enrico Arneva, Enrico Arneva, Rome, Italia. Problem, Anand, family name, London, UK, Cadameo, Milano, European, Dr. Giacobardo Bogheri, Guermo, Montreal, Canada, Maria, Jerusalem, I will say, I will show next slide, I will show you another invited speakers.
Matilda Erosi, Tokyo, Leonese, Milan, Italy, Alessandro Mitterra, Roma, Sidi Arabi, San Giusto, in Italy, Davis, California, Alabasti, Bali, Italy, Santucci, Geneva, Rome, Italy, Stefano Scatter, Padova, Italy, Malaysia, Sumati, Italian, Italian, Malaysia, working last century or more than 10 years, Paolo Gerasa, Rome, Italy, Mark, Sicilia, San Diego, and Hugo, then Zimbabwe, San Diego, California.
Very key word for their presentation. So, Arneva, Enrico, when I listened first time, say 15 years ago, Arneva from Luigi and from my friends in Italy, I thought it's a lady, Arneva, because Va, Bulgarian, means lady. Chaldakova, my wife, my mother, Chaldakova, you know, Ova is a lady of Chaldakov, even of men. I said to my friends, this should be a lady. Listen the name Enrico. Of course, Enrico is man. When I saw Arneva, he's a 2 meter basketball-sized man. And we are, you know, since then, we are continuing joking when we see each other. I said to you, the taller you become, the smaller, the smarter you become. It's some type of joking. So I never, he talked about keywords on psychosocial, NGF and psychosocial stress. Yes, things. So, Dr. Anand from London, he talked about NGF and different type of neuropathy, diabetic neuropathy, another neuropathic pain, etc. And I will tell you what I talk about. Etc. Angela Yabini talk about NGF and BDNF in psychiatric disease. They are very much involved in psychiatric and pathogenesis of psychiatric disease. Usually NGF level, BDNF level is low in depressive patient, in schizophrenia patient, so they become target for new research, pharmacological research. Capito? If you stimulate NGF production, BDNF production, you may benefit depressive patient, schizophrenic patient, These are new pages of pharmacological investigation about new drugs in this psychiatric disease. But Sandro Lambiase, a young man at the age of 45, say, no, less than 50, one of the best co-workers of Luigi Aloia. Luigi Aloia, I start to talk, is my ABC, which is in Italian means amico, banca, e capo, ABC. With your associating brain, when you listen to ABC, not only Bulgarian alphabet, not only amico, banca, and capo, which are lawyer, what comes in your mind, just to check your cell biology knowledge? Please tell me, ABC transporter, what ABC stands for?
ATP binding.
Trivunter. Professor, assistant professor, associate professor, let's say teachers do not take part in interactive teaching. ABC, dear student, I remind you, those who attend my lecture, I taught them, they forget, etc. Adenosine triphosphate binding cassette. Very important transporter molecules, of very important molecules, including drugs, including cancer drugs, anti-cancer drugs, and make resistant to this drug, etc. Multiple drug resistance. You have to know ABC from cell biology field. I will go bank and capo. It's just joking, intellectual joking. This is true. He support all my work in living in Italy, is banker. He's amico, he's BHF indeed, and ABC, and he is capo. He is head of Institute of Cell Biology, Neurobiology, after Lady Montalcini retired. Okay. Lazarovic speak about glioma. Sandro is a very productive ophthalmologist. He make operation in them. He investigate patients, he treat patients by medicine, by operation, and doing research. Please remember this. Don't forget basic science, basic knowledge when you are a clinician. Develop them in research field as most of advanced clinician in Western country is doing nowadays. Sandro is one of the best example. Supervised by Luigi Aloia, he introduced NGF to treat corneal ulcer, to treat glaucoma, to treat retinal maculopathy, etc. So drops of NGF purified by method of Luigi Aloia and drops applied locally in the eyes, and you get improvement. Those ulcers who are resistant to the previous known treatment, now are curable by NGF drops. So big achievement from lab to patient. From bench to bed side. In this case, from the lab to dinner. And this is also one of the main topics of Bologna Symposium. How basic knowledge about NGF are transformed into clinic in dinner. So, this Sandro present very exciting data about. In 2002, which in this introductory lecture, 49 years working together, Levin Montalcini, since 1967, he was invited in Washington, in St. Louis, Missouri. He spent some 7-8 years and back together, Levin Montalcini in Roma. So, in this lecture, he shared with us that in 2002, from angel, he purified in his swab. So from mouse, mandible gland, the richest source of angel, isolated the pure angel, and three Levi Montalcini retina maculopathy every day drops 6 years. And she preserved his vision. Even she reached that time, 94 years, 2002, she was 93. Sarah, in going to Germany or Egypt?
Germany.
Egypt is too long. Okay. I remember your parents from me. So, and she told Luigi said, Luigi, not only vision I improve my vision, but my memory is improved. And Luigi, so as Levi Montalcini used to talk and to say and to write, to predict unpredictable is her expression. See, when she said, Luigi, not only my vision is improved, but my memory too, Luigi started with his team. Marco, Paolo, and others. All names mentioned from Roma, they are Luigi's team. And they start to investigate whether drops applied here on the surface of the eyes can reach a neuronal cell. They found they reach. They found they reach cholinergic neurons in the brain, which are mainly suffer for in Alzheimer's disease. Cholinergic neurons in the forward. So they start to open also power therapy here. So eye brain research.
Okay, here point.
Marcia here represents the influence of NGA on the beta cell. So NGA is produced by the beta cell and NGA stimulates insulin secretion. So by this way, NGA is linked to diabetes and related diseases, metabolic syndrome, etc. Here, colleagues. And other names. Mark to since San Diego applied already in clinical trial NGF, and now they start to build NGF directly in the brain. And Maria from from Stockholm, they applied cells. Which can produce NGF for treatment of Alzheimer's disease. So cell therapy. Now they are in translation research institute Trifon working in San Marino Hospital. There is such a approach, cell therapy. So you prepare a cell which we engineering the cell to produce NGF. We introduce in the brain, and these cells release. Where is Maria? And this is Maria Erik Stolter from Stockholm, cell therapy. Cell, you teach the cell to produce energy, and they, drop by drop, let's say, infuse your brain, part of your brain with energy. So, some form. And Tuschinski also applied directly energy, others applied gene. Which can encode the NGA and BDNF2. So just for remarks, some pictures, Roma 2016 now. This is Professor Luigi Aloe, ABC, my ABC. This is his closest research associate last 20, 25 years. First receiver of Levi Montalcini Foundation Fellowship, Marco Fiore, because Levi Montalcini, after he get half million They divide 1 million with 10 coin, $500,000 for a Nobel Prize. She found Raymond Tocini Foundation, and she gave a fellowship to students. So you should have money for science, not for science and art, not as our businessmen for cars, helicopters, etc. These are Nobel people, clever people, more than clever. So Mark being post co-worker for Luigi, Nikifor and me. So because Mark he never smiled on the picture. He's very gentle, very noble, very good friend, very big chip, but on picture he never smiled, but he became somehow a danger in his face. So this is why I decided to put one picture. See this picture. This is 1998. We moved from Roma with the car of Marco, Luca is geoengineering science, big geoengineering science. Luca, and this is me. In 1998, 18 years ago, Toscana, Italy, Marco, Luca, George, et al., and others. I forgot their names. Who said mafia ricercatore? Ricerca is scientific research. So mafia ricercatore. Scientific mafia. In a good sense. Esura Moreno, our friends from Colombia, said, George, you are mafia blanca. Not making only good things. In this case, all are researchers. Neurobiology, etc. Engineering sciences, these are very intelligent boys, but I forgot their names. And here in Bologna, this is Marcel Hilliard. When you listen, Marcel Hilliard, head of the Department Institute of Mexico National University. Marcel Hilliard, you can say NGF, insulin, beta cell, diabetes, metabolic syndrome, and related disease. New story. She once discovered as nerve growth factor NGF nowadays have multiple phases. Many functions, not only extraneuronal function, he said. One of these functions is beta cell of pancreas. Husband of Marcia, Marco again, Spidey, and Nikifor, and me in Bologna now. And my lecture at Bologna, this is the first, So my lecture, I just started my lecture here. This is Maria from Stockholm, cell therapy of Alzheimer's disease, NGF producing cell therapy in Alzheimer's disease. This is Maria, she was a lady. This is Kautzer, Laura Kautzer, one of the organizers from Bologna University. And you guess this is me. And now it's time to, as I did, I was in distress in Bologna. And it's time to, this is my final slide. I talked to friends, to audience. I prefer to call them, not ladies and gentlemen, my dear friends. I told them I will show, and you will see Nicky Bond make a movie of my lecture, you will see now. I took off my jacket. And I said, this is my last slide, my final slide for my presentation. My presentation was final presentation, closing. Luigi was first, the most important scientists make first or final. So which open the circle, I close the circle. You know the circle is emblem of mind. Guess about Vitruvian man, Leonardo, famous Leonardo. So one man in circle means mind, another man in square means body. So which open I close the circle or loop of NGL. And here I will show you next slide. I paraphrase this here is written here. It's written, cells are life. The rest is just detail. American Society for Cell Biology. Present gift to me. You was not born many years ago. By famous American scientist and friend John Heuser, who attend my lecture, read my textbook, knows very well who is John Heuser, one of the biggest cell biologists in the world. So, and I said to Luigi and Laura, his organizer, and to other friends in the auditorium, next Levi Montalcini, this was first Levi Montalcini scientific meeting. NGL from neuroscience to therapy. This is the official title of the meeting or conference. For second symposium, NGF with the name of make here. Right here. NGF is right. The rest is just detail. I finalize my lecture in that way. So let's see how my lecture sounds. I will listen for the first time because at home, our voice apparatus, Roberto, come on, not good. So, Nikifor is documented my lecture. For the first time, he made so long story, documentation video. And now he's would be better. And Luigi asked me to translocate by cassette in Roma to be incorporated in there is Association Radio Montalcini or Archives of Radio Montalcini Association. What's your name?
Anna.
From Germany. Yeah. this is just a moment. Because Nikifor decided to, I do not ask him. I was so concentrated, deconcentrated, many friends discussing, very rich break, a coffee break, a very rich lunch, etc. discussing. I forget to ask Anton, make a video boy. He himself decided, this is why the first three slides missed. This was first slide of my talk. See? This from brain diabetes to adipose outside the castle, adipose tissue tell our brain what to do. This was the first slide. And now, video please, Georgi, George. And now, let me listen good.
From the brain of university. Thank you.
special effects.
Fun.
We have to make science intellectual fun, otherwise you cannot succeed. try this coming.
Transport